I've been teaching human and social science for 15 years here at Arlington High School. So human and social science is a program that focuses in on the development of human beings, children, and families. It talks about relationships, children, the development of children. We also get into a little bit of the psychology of things as well, a little bit of sociology too. But really focuses on how people develop across the span of life. Look, I teach specific things about human beings, but ultimately we're human beings. And so the best part about this is that you're learning about you, what life has been like and why it was like it was, and what impact that has on you for your future and your future family and your future potentially children. And so it has a lasting impression, and that's one of the most favorite things that I have as former students are like, I'm utilizing the information because we actually use what I teach in real life. And so being able to see my students applying the knowledge that I have taught them is a really rewarding part of what I do. So that's why people should take my classes, because it's useful. My favorite thing about being a teacher is definitely the connections that I have with the students. I teach students for 3 years, so they come to me when they're either a freshman or a sophomore, and some of them I have 4 years, some of them I have three. But when you teach a student for 3 years, you develop a relationship with them. You know things about their life, you know things about their family, especially the nature of what I teach. And so making those connections with those students is priceless, and laughing, and they also in turn know me, know a lot about me, and so making that connection is definitely the best part. So it's an old school mentality that this is a program for girls, because there's a lot of people that have beliefs about my program of study and what it entails. And because of that, a lot of guys are hesitant. And so it's kind of one of those patterns of behavior where you see girls in here and then that deters boys from wanting to take the course. But I actually do have a few boys in my human studies this year, and I've been working on recruiting boys, and they actually really find it very interesting as well and helpful to take some of these courses. So I think it's just kind of the reputation of the course, of all the courses, but the information that I'm teaching would be beneficial to anybody, no matter what gender that you are. So come on, boys. Take my class. I think that this is a great program. I would encourage everybody to try to take a class or two because it will be utilized in college. So I always tell my students that you're going to see this again in college. You're going to see this again in college. And so I make sure to teach them things that they will see and use again for their future, not just something you need to remember for a test and then throw it away. There are 11 different majors at the University of Memphis within this field. There are tons of career opportunities as well. So I always say that this is a great program for if you want to help people. So if you're interested in a career where you want to help people, but you may not want to deal with like needles and blood, then this would be the great place for you, because we deal with helping people, but not necessarily with the medical side of things. Sometimes there's a little bit of medical stuff with the psychology, but for the most part, it's helping people in a social aspect of things. So it's a great opportunity. It's a growing field. There's a lot of career opportunities, and it's only going to continue to increase as time goes on, because that's a big focus for people now.